represent the additives part of the chemicals industry. How do you see what is happening, what is going to happen in Final Plus?
Indeed, the additives, in fact, is one of the, I will not say the most important pillar of the program, but at the end, without additives, no PVC. So for us and for the PVC value chain, it's very important to have all the additive producers together, continuously working on a more sustainable use of additives, and also, you know, to think about new formulation in order to improve the efficiency of the final product. So it's very important for all the value chain. It's important also for the additive producer to stay together with the value chain in order to improve the value and the benefits of this new this material, because we are going in the direction of a new PVC, by the way.
Lead is being phased out. The new PVC, is that the calcium-based additives that you're talking about?
It's the replacement of lead is, of course, mainly done via what we call the calcium-based stabilizers system. So it's calcium zinc, but other formulation which are based on calcium, yes.
And concretely, what kind of new developments do you expect will help the industry become more sustainable in the next 10 years?
I think the industry, and I'm speaking here for the additive, it has to look at, you know, beyond what we are currently doing, innovation in the formulation. It's also to look at, you know, the other challenges, using of energy, the way we are producing that, the safety, the management of our product. So, and also to improve and to be more transparent for the users of our product as well. So we really have to communicate more. And that's true that in the chemical industry, we were not that good in the sense that we are not expert in communication like most probably you are. So we have to improve that in order to make sure the public does have access to our information, because we have information.
How do you see the Vinyls Plus program? Is that the industry's drive for sustainability?
I'm really excited about that, because, you know, as you have heard more probably already, last 10 years it was really a challenge to stay together, to work together with the value chain, because it's not only one sector in Vinyl 2010, it's the same thing in Vinyl Plus, all the sector together. Keeping an industry together, it's already a challenge, but we learn a lot, we know how we work and how we can still improve the way we work together. So Vinyl Plus for me is also the expression of a future. Something can be done, and I believe together we can maybe go faster in the direction of a sustainable society and a world.